at CES 2017 in the Samsung booth, taking a look at the brand new Notebook 9s. So we're going to have two configurations of this product, a 13-inch and a 15-inch. What we're showcasing here is the 13. I want to go ahead and highlight some of the new innovations that are really going to set this product apart. First and foremost is one single-piece chassis of magnesium alloy. So this unit right here, as you see, is weighing in at 749 grams, or roughly 1.8 pounds. Very, very light considering the size of the notebook, the lightest that Samsung's ever manufactured. These will also feature the latest and 7th generation Intel i5 and i7 processors, go up to 16 gigs of RAM, and have an internal storage of up to 512 gigs on an SSD. The unit itself has up to 10 hours of battery life, but more importantly to help out with our customer use case scenarios is our fast charge technology. Simply plug this unit in, and in 20 minutes, you can get up to an additional 2 hours of use. So you're bouncing around between terminals, simply plug it in, you got a whole nother movie for your flight. So right here, I see some of the full-size connectivity we were talking about. Full-size HDMI, USB, microSD, and on the other side, our fast-charging AC port, an additional USB, USB-C with Thunderbolt connectivity, and a headphone jack.
Not only is it light, it's loaded in light, you know? It's just in the...
So here we're showcasing the 15-inch iteration of the Notebook 9. Notice about this one, a little bit larger. You still maintain a lot of the same features like the fingerprint sensor on the 13. The major changes here in hardware come into, obviously, a little bit more weight. This unit's weighing in at close to about 2.7 pounds. And the option to have a 2 gig dedicated graphics card in the 15-inch model as well. You can actually get a configuration with this unit to have the 940MX from NVIDIA. So we know it's going to empower our users because partner that with 16 gigs of RAM, our SSD, and the latest generation, 7th generation Intel processors, this guy is going to be a big hit with anyone looking to be on the go.